Now at 6:01, the hunt is on to find a man police say is connected with the death of a woman in Margate.
That woman found dead inside her home. CBS 4's Rielle Creighton is live in Margate with the latest in the investigation. Rielle, good morning.
Good morning, Mary Bell and Lauren. This is a murder investigation that's underway here in Margate. Police say that victim was found dead on Tuesday, February 5th. That's this past Tuesday. And now they are looking for someone in connection with her murder. Take a look at this picture. This is the man they've identified, Lance Aaron Simonek. He's 37 years old. Police have not identified the victim or put out any information surrounding her death or exactly how she died, except to say this is a homicide investigation, but they do say that the two knew each other, the victim and the suspect knew each other. Back here live, they believe that woman was killed sometime between 7:30 and 11 o'clock on Tuesday night. Anyone with information, they're asking to reach out and call police. The number to Crime Stoppers is 954-493-TIPS. We're live in Margate, Rielle Creighton, CBS 4 this morning.